on YouTube, Ramaz here. Welcome back to more Shadow of Tomb Raider. This is episode 6. So, up that way. Let's try that one, okay. No.
I'm sorry. No one may enter.
Well, it's definitely for them, mate. I won't go through there yet, then. So I know it's this way. No, I'm going now.
Sit in, Sassin.
Oh, no, after I'm going. What? Yeah, roughly. So this way. That car. Okay.
Chambelin! Killa witch!
What are you looking at? Okay. Am I going the wrong way or am I going the right way? That's the question. I've gone the complete wrong way, but maybe it leads me this way. Maybe it leads me there. Yeah, away for this way? No. Yeah, no. Oh, what's that? Yeah, I went the wrong way now, so back that way. Oh, that way. Okay. Well, unless I can get through the cave. No, I can't. I forgot that. I've been through it before and I didn't even see that. Back the way I was then.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh. That's better, it's right there.
It is busy today. Kukulkan may have promised we'll thrive, but many make their own offerings.
Unurato and her rebels are the true sons and daughters of Paititi, if you're asking. I'm not the only one who thinks it either. Just the only one with the guts to say it, apparently. The cleansing is upon us, and it should be Unuratu's line that sacrifices Kukulkan to restore the sun, and not the other way around. But thoughts like that have a way of...
Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What?
Well,
will you
thousand.
Take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Well, it comes, I got a bow, I'm fine. Oh, I thought you were gone. I know where to go. Okay. Do a monolith around this place, then.
All right. Full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. I don't think anything could have prepared me for this place.
What do I do?
The people, their history, everything they've lived, and who they are today. To hear him tell it, Amaru, Dominguez, Kukulkan, only wants to keep Paititi safe. But I've seen the lengths he'll go to, the murder and cruelty. I have to stop him.
Okay. I can remember this there. Alright, okay, so we've got odd rock match upgrade. Weapon wise. No, not a fast travel. Inventory.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Through there.
I guess it's the way out then. Well, yeah. Not this way.
Must be the place Etsley mentioned.
Whoa.
Steady, Lara, steady.
I have been talking for some reason.
I'm gonna be sick.
That's gross.
ignore him.
There you are, alright. Straight there. No. There you are, alright.
Okay, take it slow. You can do this.
I still hear voices. Speaking of
which, ritual sacrifice. I guess I have no choice.
Gross. Doing to him. I'm sorry, guys. You have like blood things like that, but this is a bit gross.
Is this one of the rebels? There's a way in somewhere.
So what, he basically just cuts people up and then throws them down there. It's still there, so. He cuts people up and throws them down there. Weird. Head's been cut off with this skin. The skin's going over with the head that's cut off. What the? Well, let's get out of here. It's a bit gross. I don't think people just get thrown down there and then he does what he's after this, doesn't he? No. Oh, I didn't see it there.
A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. Ugh, the smell keeps getting stronger. I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Munaratu's, right?
It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so.
Charles, what's up, man?
Have to burn that barrier.
Let's get all this done first.
Gotta be a way to burn away that barrier. Be a way to burn away that barrier. Full of oil and blood. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? A barrier. Be a way to turn the second wheel. Damn, it's flowing to the wrong place. Have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more torque.
Well, let's try that now. got a connection. Why that way? That's there. So try that now.
Must be a way to turn the second wheel.
Oh, didn't see that rope there. Know anything? What's done there? Right, so in there, okay, that might work. That's that one then. Not that one. don't like that too much. Locked that away. Right, so, try the next one. So it comes down there, that way, straight in, into the hole. That's what I wanted. I don't think it is anyway. Right, so, for the trail down that way, straight into it, no.
Must be a way to turn the second wheel.
Okay. I'm just gonna try every one. Well, it's not one, let's try the next one. I could be missing something then as well, I don't know. Okay. There's only like 4 different pins, so if it's not this one, it's not the next one, then I'm doing it wrong. That's not what I want. It's not even connected to it. Must be getting it completely wrong then. So that goes off the track there, so it's not that one. Alright, okay. Must be missing something. Oh, hang on. I wonder. Somebody haven't fought this yet, but. Hang on. Right, okay. I think I might have it now. No, maybe not then.
Must have taken hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels.
That's what I want, isn't it, right? No, it ain't. Hang on. Is it? Right, that's got to flow that way, it's got to flow that way, and it's got to flow that way. Okay. Got... Okay, so now if I cut that off. No, not that one. Hang on. No, not that one either. Okay. Come on, camera. Carry on going around. Have I got it? I think I got it, guys. At last. A lot of different... I think I've got it, but I think you have to come on. Attach that first to that. Use that to move, to change that one, and then release it, and then use that, to, and then change this one as normal, then, basically. I think I've got it. Yeah, I've got it. There you are. Now, set it on fire.
Okay, now to bring that barrier down.
Oh, shit, mate.
Now, to find the silver box.
Got through it at last. So I went and took a little break, went away for a bit, came back. Had a little play around a bit while I wasn't recording. Just to figure out the patterns and also figure out the first bit of it, and then just went along with that. Then I restarted the checkpoint to show you all that for the benefit of the video.
This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Esli!
Over there! Get her!
Oops. Yeah, guys, so that, I've gone by that pattern while going through this and doing this.
Get out of the way!
Oh shit, what the hell? That pattern that took me a while to figure it out whilst I wasn't recording, and then obviously when I did figure it out, I started checkpoint. Once. And then obviously to show you how to do it in the video, because it is quite difficult. What the hell is going on? Where am I meant to go in here? Huh? I'm meant to go.
Get out of the way!
Where am I meant to go, isn't it? So I ain't left then, it can't be left. Right, so where am I meant to go? Right. No, let me restart checkpoint in a minute. Well, back here. So, okay, where am I meant to go? Huh? Where am I meant to go then? If I'm gonna get hit whichever way I go, I'm dead.
Get out of the way!
I've run back in, I'm outside apparently getting killed. I've run back in the hut. Okay. Quite that one of the times I've been in work. He's dead.
Hey, Laura, if you can, head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can.
All right, save it from there. Got new skills to upgrade. Got one skill point. Okay, so what's that? I need to do that soon though. What's that? Oh, no, 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 I can't cross the bridge. So, it's this way. This way, yeah. Wish there was a map in the top corner or something. Oh, I missed that before.
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
Unaratu, Hetzli's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etzli, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
Sorry, it's this way and then right, okay.
Jonah, I think I'm close to the mine entrance.
Uchu says it's at the edge of the mountain. He sent a rebel ahead to open it.
Thanks. Here it is. I can't carry anymore.
Come on, get my pistol back.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh, what? I thought I'd make that jump. I guess not. I haven't seen where I have to go then.
I'm in.
Unuratu just left with Hakan. She'll be ready when you open the gate.
Camp.
I don't have enough space for that.
So then.
Right track.
I'm pretty shit in my bones now, to be fair. Like I used to be. I'll get used to it again, but.
Careful.
The ship is too good, so I'm going to go to the ship. 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 I'm going to go to
Whoa, mess.
Looks like the right place. There's the gate I need to open.
Whoa, there's a lot of men though.
Now, I need to open that gate.
Oh, we're dead. Just gonna hit him up the wrong guy though, bro.
Okay. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall.
Someone's been trying him.
Enough space for that.
Oh shit. Come on.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
Well, you wouldn't jump the direction I aimed at, so I don't know what happened there.
Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
So Trinity can't just fly a chopper in here, no? God. That was ridiculous, man. I know exactly what I was doing as well. I know exactly what I was aiming at. Just didn't want to. Oh, yeah, well, that's a bit this time, innit? Maybe I am, is it? Well. Well, let's hold on.
There's a temple down there.
Right.
I got Unuratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive.
That's right. Like that.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Have any outrage yet?
Things. It's not Maya or Inca. It's high, but I could dive.
I thought I'd get safe and disarmed, but obviously not.
Up there. All full up. Can't carry any more.
There's a chimney, boy. And that's the way I've got to go, so for the story mode, I want to do a turn, which is this way. Anyway, guys, where I am, I'm going to leave it for today, and I'm going to get straight into it in the next video. Hopefully, see you in the next one. If you like what I've done so far, please like, subscribe, and definitely hit the notification bell. Peace out.